What took you so long? I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you. Do not worry. No self-respecting ikran will accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Hey, Priya. You will never guess where I am right now.
The Aranahe didn't boil you in one of their dive apps, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the ikran rookery. To be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Thor. He'll love it. Hang on. Better get a footstool.
Chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarentu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great! Don't fall.
Priya!
Ma'elan, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, bone slipping in sweat. My heart pounded so hard against my ribs and body. But the bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine in my head. Now name her. She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Fury.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I?
Hold for her! Hold for your ikran!
Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Can you go faster? That's it! Let's dive! You hungry, girl? You want a treat? You do, don't you?